Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Academy. With us, prick here. Oh, bollocks! I'm sorry. Didn't mean it. Ah, come on. No, stop it.
Taught me well.
Come on.
Let's see how.
Fling more lightning at me. Dick. No. Oh, nice. Actually, thank you. Go away.
Stop. I sense your presence.
Ouch! No! Ah! Fox! Oh, I hate you so much. You're a dickhead. No. Ah! Seriously, why have I not got two katas? I used to know katas with a single lightsaber, now I don't know any katas with a single lightsaber. Ah! You're a dickhead! Ah! Why am I not allowed to attack? No! Bollocks! Why am I? Aww.
You are.
I now wish I went for a double bladed lightsaber, either a single. Like, a two sword, or single. God damn it! Ah!
May the force
be with you too. You dick! Oh wow. Yeah, I just need to try and outrange him, I think.
May the force be with you.
Ow. Saw you. Oh my god, okay. Fuck you! Really? Really? Oh! Oh, I know what he's doing. Oh, you dickhead. Why? Puffer fire. There. How are you able to force that back? Can I force it back?
You won't get far!
Ah! Really? Wow, he's actually able to force those, which is kind of scary. No! I wonder. Ooh.
You can't escape.
No. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. That was just for fun, though. Hi. You wouldn't mind if I just walked past, would you? No, you would. No! God damn it, you can break out of that quickly. Ah! No! I was expecting Warframe there. I was looking for the slam down. Oh my god! I always had him there. No! No, you don't! Fuck it off! How do you always win those?
You are weak.
Oh, my force kata is so rubbish. Ah! Seriously, my force kata is a pile of crap.
Let's see how good you are.
No! Bollocks.
Made of.
I won it! Oh, fuck. Oh. Hi. You're nothing compared to that guy. Piss off. Oh my god. That was actually quite cool though. I just like kicked him down and then, yeah. That was cool. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Wait, what? What the balls was that? It looked cool. And yeah, saw that coming. I really do need to use force speed. Okay. I can laugh too, you know. Oh, can I just jump over these? Ow! Maybe if I could actually succeed at jumping. Whoa. Why did I do that? And then over. Ball! Note to self, don't miss. One, don't miss your jump. Two, don't miss pain time. You'd think by this point I'd be reasonably good at one of them. Nothing. And over. Hmm. Yeah? No? Maybe? That way.
You hear something?
Jesus! Good job! Oh, God, no. There we go. I believe I can fly.
No. Our goal is near.
Oh.
Yes. Soon Ragnos will be risen and he will guide us to a new age.
Will he now? God damn it. There we go. Fuck. Well, I'm doing great at this, aren't I? There we go, thank you. Fuck! No! Ah! Where are you? There you are. No! Wait, did you go all the way in? Oh god, it goes all the way in. Huh. What is this place again? Is this like some kind of construction facility? No! Oh god, okay. Damn it.
You can't stop him.
There we are. There we are.
Let's see what you've got.
Go away. There we are. Okay, so 1 minute. Okay, I get it. Theoretically! Okay, so it makes L-shaped girders. And that crushes them down. Whoa, what the? Okay, so they actually come in deeper than I thought. No! I should use force speed. You got force speed. Use it, Daphne. bollocks!
I was trying to dodge the blaster bolts. Ah, amazing moron.
No! Ground!
There.
Bloody hell! Whee! Right now, over! Come on. Uh-oh. Hi, Beam Man! He's Joe Saber Staff Yuler. Ah! Okay, yeah. You can taunt me. I'm cool with that. Ah! How did you... Ah, Rage, how did you do that? Ah! Fox, I want to see if this kills him, though. It does kill him! What the hell is going on? There we go. That wasn't at all a flail. No. Oh dear. These narrow passages, seriously, I hate them.
Perhaps you too will learn to serve Tavion.
Perhaps, but probably not. Hi! Ah! Look at my crappy version of what you just did. Ah, go away. Damn it! Ah, Rage! Oh, bollocks. I'll be back in a second. Okay, welcome back. Let's try this again, shall we? Thank you. Ah, no! Force power! Get me back!
Stop the Jedi! Where are you going, Jedi?
Oh, just back here for a second. Ha ha! Victory is mine! Oh wait, a shield generator. That'll be useful. Like, seriously, that'll be useful. Ooh, come on. Up there, I'm guessing? But not like that. Okay. Think I get it. I was hoping that would go a lot better. You know, namely with me wall running. And no? Nope. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, hey. Damn it. Too late. But still, we know how to get up there now. Come on. Oh, bollocks, okay. Now we have to wait for the next one. Grumble. You don't even get to see it before it comes. There we go. Hey!
Rosh! Jaden! You don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please! Take me back to the academy. I need help. Jaden, stay back! Please don't hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap!
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying! You're angry! Don't give into it! That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber.
Strike him down! Give in to your anger!
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
Arrgh! What if I attack this wanker? Grrr! Oh, I can't reach you. Fine then, fucking.
I'm sorry, Rosh. You're right. I almost let my anger get the best of me. Let's get out of here.
Grrr.
Thank you, Jaden.
You Jedi are blandly predictable. Tavion thought that turning you would gain us an ally. But since you won't be turned, I guess it's up to me to clean up her mistake.
Stand down, Alora! You were no match for me on Hoth, and now I am a Jedi Knight.
Tavion has taught me many things as well, you sanctimonious fool.
Okay, that does look really cool.
Rosh!
Did he lose an arm? Yeah, he lost an arm.
And this is what happens when you play with lightsabers, children.
Ow! Punk? Really? Really? You're gonna make it do nothing! Ah, you're so mean! I thought for a moment that might have been an explosive box. I don't know why I hit it with my lightsaber like that, though. Is there any health?
Are you afraid?
What the hell? Why does she spin when she flings it?
Now, Jedi.
Oh no. My mistake. Checkpoint. Please. God damn it, really?
Perhaps you too will learn to.
Really? Oh, wow. Okay. So. Wow. That checkpoint was a long time ago. Oh, and I'm an idiot. Come on.
No, you sanctimonious fool!
Sanctimonious is a cool word.
Rush.
Okay, go. Dun, 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 dun.
Do you fear me?
No. Well, maybe. Ah! Your dual saber, you deal are nerd, really annoying. Also, my lightsaber stayed on there. Kinda cool. Get off! Oh, really? I can't just force push you off. Probably some story reason. Come on. Ah! No! Come on! Oh, I thought the same rules might apply to me. I don't know why. Ah! I hate you.
Fear me?
No, I hate you. How un-Jedi of me, right? Fuck you! Damn it! Oh, goddammit!
You are weak.
Ah, I'm not weak, just pathetic. You know what? Do that.
Oops. I sense you.
No, really? Also, I just noticed he cuts his arm off when he turns his lightsaber off. Come on. Oh, damn it.
Come back and fight. You are a coward.
Come on.
No.
No. Bah, rah, rah.
Show yourself, coward.
Right here. Come on. Oh, come on! Oh, I hate how much they can just take hits to the face and not give a damn. No! No! Force push, please!
The dark side. I sense you.
Seriously, dual blade! Nah, dual saber users are fucking my enemy! Oh, I hate you dual saber user so much. So annoying.
I will find you. Where have you gone?
Don't worry, Rosh, you still have a chance to use your arm because robot arms. You can still be a Jedi Knight. Oh, I hate you so much.
Coward.
I'm wondering. I have an easier time using a single saber. It seems so. Ow.
You are weak.
Come on. Ah, done. Come on. Stop caressing yourself. What the hell are you doing? Whoa! Bugger! Ah! Stop it!
You are a coward.
Of course, when I have the damn shield on, she doesn't feel like bloody using any of the force powers. I'm just glad I don't have to defend Rosh. Ah, oh, you dickhead. A hit her at least, yay! Ow.
You are a coward.
What? Damn it.
You are.
Can you really call me a coward after all I've went through? Ow! Please stop! Ah! I keep forgetting I can't push her off. No, go away! Ah! No! No! Come on!
You are a coward.
Come on. Ow. I need health. Go away. Oh, whoa. Okay, so you can flail your lightsaber and fling lightning at me.
You are a coward.
Ay, ay, ay. Whoa. No. No. Oh, come on. Really?
You are weak.
And you're a miserable sod. Go away. I hate you so much! I hate you so much! Ah, dual-bladed wielders are annoying. Oh.
You are
ah, ho, ho. Okay, so
you are weak.
I'm gonna kindly ask you stop that.
Where have you gone?
Oh, absolutely nowhere. I don't think you can see that glowing feckin' stick part.
Where
have you gone?
It's not like it's made of light or anything.
Oh god, ow.
Ah! Okay, come on.
You are weak.
That is weird. I really want her to fling her lightsabers. Ow. Oh, go away. Damn it, I think I missed that completely.
You are a coward.
Ow. No. I like her flinging both her lightsabers, that's fun. Ow. No. You know what, yeah. Come on. No. Why did I turn it back off? There we go. Nope.
How pathetic.
No.
You won't get away, coward.
No. No, go away. You can't force choke me while dancing.
Come back and fight.
Ah, go away. Ah, oh, go away. Because it turns my lightsabers off. Ah! Go away! No! Go away! I hate your force choking. Ah!
You are weak.
And you're ridiculously powerful. Holy balls! I know a boss, but still. Probably be infused with its dark side. Go away. Can you not block lightning with lightsaber? Bollocks. Ah, go away. No. Come on. No! No, you wench! You wench!
You are weak.
That was actually kind of cool.
Ow.
Oh, I'm doing really great at this.
Ah!
stop that! Seriously. How much force ability do you, how much force power do you have? Ah! I'll give her that. That was quite cool. Ah, that was all my fault. Ah! Wow, no. I can't Joe Saber again. I just can't Joe Blade Saber again. That's her, I guess. Oh! Oh. Okay, that's what I get for doing that. For trying that. Ah! I was hoping to beat her in this episode. Jeez! Nope. No! I didn't have any force power. Oh, bloody hell. Right, last one. I still hate how allegedly I've forgotten all my force cards for a single lightsaber. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. So until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed. We might be spending a bit of time in the next one. Serve us in death. Anyway, as I was saying, I will end up spending a bit of time at this, it seems.